A few years ago, I did this illustration called Binaural, representing a girl with a strange sci-fi helmet with a light on each side of it. I like the idea, so I kept going. Right now I'm at number 8. Each piece is using elements of the previous images. It's kind of a self-feeding series of illustrations. They're all gonna be together for the first time in this art book.